a picture of blue. A picture that relates to you. A picture, of blue. A picture that relates to you. Have you ever seen the ghetto with its garbage littered streets? And watch the children as they play upon the rubbish heaps? The darling little faces on the rusty fire escapes? The tenements whose hallways reek of urine and old fermented grapes? Have you ever seen the policeman with his weighted stick and gun, looking for someone to loose his savagery upon? The unemployed workman who cannot find a job, and in his desperation be forced to steal and rob. Have you ever seen the mother whose welfare checks is late, trying to get some credit until a later date? The rich men from the suburbs and their big, long, shiny cars, seeking out flesh merchants in the dingy corner bars. Have you seen the heroin addict and how his body seems to sag? How he steals and burglarizes for a lousy nickel bag? Crowds of young teenagers out there hustling for a job. The corner candy store where they go to jitterbug. Have you seen the undertaker and the business that they do, and the price they charge your family when your life on earth is through? The understaffed hospitals where we die and where we're born, and we're like guinea pigs to use us to experiment upon. Have you seen the schooling system where they ruin our children's minds, where they build their aspirations for a job they'll never, ever, never find? If you have seen these features that abound in our ghetto life, then I know you know the reason for the rising civil strife. The landlord, he's knocking, he's looking for some hope. I look at my food bill and I almost choke. Deductions from my paycheck brings a lump to my throat. A whole week of sweat labor and already I'm broke. I come home each evening just as tired as I can be. The filth-ridden ghetto, it stands there just a beckoning to me. My stomach is sickened at the sights that I see. The desire is reborn, this condition to flee. A raunchy old dog laying there digging for fleas. The air hanging heavy with smog and disease. No fragrance of flowers, no shade-bearing trees. I just funk from the garbage. I just funk from the garbage. I just funk from the garbage. Ride the breeches. A screaming old lady, somebody just snatched her purse. And on the stoop sets a roof who narcotics have cursed. They're a victim of gang war, passing by in a hearse. And as I walk, this old scenery, it just seems to get worse. Some men corner lounging with nothing to do. Some young boys go strolling with their heads full of glue. Everything is here happening, and there's nothing here new. Sad scene to picture. It's just a picture of blue.